Good evening, sir.
Good evening, how are you?
I'm fine, sir.
You're welcome.
Yes, sir, please, we are depressed, so want to... Sorry, please, your name first.
I am Comrade Obusema Tijoyo John Otiti.
Okay. We want to get your insights on the release of Ezazaki and the controversies that have been going on during the arrest.
You need to know that I'm very happy. You can see me in black. In solidarity
Yes, sir.
for the release of Comrade Sheikh Ezazaki,
Yes, sir.
the freedom fighter, the one who is saying the truth,
Yes, sir.
the one who don't have what is called religion discrimination. Ezazaki is a clergy.
Yeah.
Ezazaki is telling all the religions in the world
Yes, sir.
that there must be religion tolerance. Ezazaki is out for religion tolerance.
Yes, sir.
Ezazaki is out for peace. Ezazaki is out for unity. Ezazaki is out for democracy. Ezazaki is out for development of a country like Nigeria that has been suffering since 1960.
Yes, sir.
Ezazaki has been analyzed by I, Comrade Ogushema Tijoyo John.
Yes, sir.
You know me as a Christian,
Yes, sir.
but I am a unique Christian. I am not a Christian that have biased mind. Ezazaki pray and say, in Jesus' name I pray. And the Shia Muslims, they pray and say, in Jesus' name I pray. Shia Muslim will enter his church and he or she, I'm sorry, he will off his cap. Ezazaki and his group, the Shia Muslim, are people that believe in religion tolerance.
Yes, sir.
The secret of the arrest of Ezazaki is
Yes.
well known to the Kaaba and religion Kaaba in Nigeria.
Yes.
I, Comrade Obusema Tijoyo John Otiti, is very happy today. This morning, I did sadaka. This morning, I did sacrifice before they entered the court. I did sadaka. Over the night, I wake up 1 o'clock and I'll be praying. I woke up 1 o'clock this morning and I pray to God Almighty that give Ezazaki, Comrade Ezazaki, clergy, freedom. And God Almighty have done it. I am
Has
happy
answered.
today. God have answered this, my
Yes.
prayer. And I want to tell you today that this is the beginning of freedom for everyone.
Yes.
I want to tell you today that one day, the man called Sunday from the West, Egahu, what they call him, Egahu. The man called Kanu and the rest will be released.
Yes.
Everybody will be released because we are after what? We are after freedom. We are after democracy. We are not under military rule. I am speaking under my NGO, Global Center for Peace and Education, that where there is no justice, there will never be peace. Where there is no justice, there can never be development. Today, I want to tell you, and you can see me, that I'm displaying here. This is what I'm going to wear tomorrow to route. This black, this regalia. I bought it in protest for Ezazaki. And I want to congratulate Islamic Movement of Nigeria. I want to congratulate Islamic Movement of Nigeria. I want to congratulate Islamic Movement of Nigeria anywhere they are. Sheikh Bello, the founder of Afrokan Kaduna, is my brother. I repeat, Sheikh Bello Ahmed Bello is my brother. He's a humble man. He's a humble man. And Sheikh Bello have taught me so many things about the Islamic movement of Nigeria. He has taught me so many things about Shiite Muslims and what they are out for. They are out for religion tolerance. And I say, Sheikh Bello, congratulations to you. Sheikh Bello, congratulations to you. Afrokan, your organization will continue to grow. May God Almighty bless Sheikh Bello.
Amen.
I want to also thank Suraju. I want to thank Suraju, Sheikh Suraju. I want Sheikh Musa of Ejule, Rabiu Musa of Ejule. I want to thank Sheikh Hussein Enesojo of Ejule. I want to thank Sheikh Suraju of Ankpa. I want to thank Husseini I want to thank so many people. I want to thank Baba Wa in Kaduna, all the Shia Muslims and Islamic movement of Nigeria, that victory has been ours. Victory is ours. Victory will continue to be ours. You can see, as a Christian, I'm a Christian, but I can never be a Christian extremist. I would discourage you from to become a Christian, a Christian extremist or an Islam extremist. God is moral. I am a moralist. I am a preacher of morality. I am a moralist. And I'm telling the government of this country that until they deviate from injustice, all of them, the cabal that are ruling this country, that think they can use religion to divide us, God will strike them. God will strike them. I repeat, God will strike them. Amen. In the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Of Nazareth. Yeah, God Almighty will strike them.
Amen.
I pray for us, Azaki, now that things will not be hard for him again.
Amen.
Things will not be hard for his wife again.
Amen.
And I say in Arabic way, for him to say amen in his house in Kaduna.
Amen.
Because I was called from Kaduna now that he is now in his son's house in Kaduna. He has been released from court and is now in Kaduna in his son's house. I thank God Almighty. And I want to pray for Elzazaki now.
Mm.
And the children, his many children. And I pray in this manner. Yaraman Ya Jabaru Ya Ahadu. 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 Alhamdulillah.
Mm.
Alhamdulillah.
Mm.
Alhamdulillah. Yes. Amen. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Okay.
Look at this. This morning, I use my English Quran. This morning, I use my Bible, Igala Bible, Igala Bible. I recited so many places in respect of this case concerning Elzazaki. And today, I want to tell you, as a moralist, that God has answered our prayer. Elzazaki, Sheikh, my comrade, my clergy, congratulations to you. Congratulations to the Islamic movement of Nigeria. Congratulations to Ogushema Tijoyo John Otiti, comrade. Congratulations to my NGO, Global Center for Peace and Education. Congratulations to all free thinkers. Congratulations to all those who are fighting, who are after human rights in Nigeria. Congratulations to Christian community that supported Sheikh Elzazaki. Congratulations to Muslim community that supported Sheikh Elzazaki. We thank God Elzazaki's enemies have gone on runs. Elzazaki is released. Victory is ours. God is justice. God is rule of law. God is due process. And that is what God has displayed to Nigerians and the world at last. To God Almighty be the glory. Alhamdulillah. Ojokinugwa. 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 Thank you very much and God bless you.
Thank you very much, sir.
You're welcome.
Thank you, sir.
Shalom. Yes. Salam alaikum.